start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
Look at the pretty lights.
Right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I like New York in June. How about you? I like a Gershwin tune. How about you? I love a fireside when a storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight motor trips. How about you? I'm mad about good books. Can't get my fill. And James Durante's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but I like it. How about you? I like New York in June. How about you? I like a Gershwin tune. How about you? I love a fireside when a storm is due.
Coming.
How about you? These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you. New York, New city that never sleeps, and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues. Start of it.
But finally, we shall bring order out of chaos.
In old New York. And if I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
A massive storm, almost 1,000 miles wide.
This is going to be a big and powerful storm.
With the destructive power of an atomic bomb. A natural disaster of extraordinary force strikes the northeast coast of the United States.
Never seen anything like this.
What's going on? I don't know what's going on. It's the hurricane.
You would never think this was happening in New York.
50 homes already have burned to the ground.
This is unbelievable, man.
But don't worry. We'll be back very soon. Hang on to your hats, folks, because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Unbelievable. Sorry.
Hey, Heather, it's Michelle. Hi. I don't know. I don't even know what to say. I'm just happy that we're alive. We're all just sort of, there's no power, there's no service, there's no phone. It's like a scene out of some end of the world movie.
It's a comet, a sight strange and rare. Take heed, and you'll know that before the dawn breaks, deep down in the darkness, something awakes.
Morning, a secret section of New York's famous Central Park is open to everybody after being closed for nearly a century. The Central Park Conservancy unveiled the newly renovated Hallett Nature Sanctuary. It's open for the first time since FDR was president. That's a long time ago.
Oh, trust me, dear boy, this is not just an apple. It's a weapon.
A weapon for a very particular and devious enemy.
One who's still under the illusion that she's safe.
There is a stone! I am not afraid.
Then come out.
Then you'll be afraid.
No, I won't. I know who you are.
Do you?
People of tomorrow. Something miraculous is about to happen. The love of the biggest gathering on the planet is about to be sent into the rest of the world. Look into the mirror and unite.
Let us all unite!
We're gonna spread happiness. We're gonna spread freedom. Obama's gonna change it. Obama's gonna lead 'em. We're gonna change it and rearrange it. We're gonna change the world.
The battle has begun. And evil is spreading, changing the human race, literally turning us into monsters. We must fight. All of us. Fight to save our civilization. Fight or die.
You must move to a place where it'll be safe from the plow.
You're in great danger. Nim is coming.
Come, let's return to the rosebush.
Nim is coming.
Nim?
In the morning.
Nim?
Yes. You will all die unless you leave the farm tonight.
Lies.
Please, you must believe me.
What if it's true?
We'll all be killed.
Don't panic. Don't listen. She's hysterical.
Get out now.
You get out. I've had enough.
Jenna.
Justin.
Jenner, stop this!
Stone.
Jenner!
Get out of my way! I want that stone.
I've learned this much. Take what you can, when you can.
Then you've learned nothing.
Are you the one? Are you the one? It's that movie many years ago, but I do believe today I have the answer to Miss Pittman's question. It's a question that the entire nation is asking. Is he the one?
Russell, hey!
sleep well in your beds. Because if this thing comes true, there ain't gonna be any more.
Winds in the east. Mist coming in. Like something is brewing. About to begin. Can't put me finger on what lies in store. I feel what's to happen. All happened before.
What did I tell you? Moving. It certainly can. I don't suppose you've packed.
What about Timmy? The chill in the air could kill him.
Well, child, that tractor surely will. For the last time, get your children out of here before it's too late.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark.
Run! The plow is here! Run for your lives! Run! It's moving day!
Under the moonlight, I see a sight that I almost stopped short.
Run! The plow is here! Run!
If you start to freeze, and someone looks you right between the eyes, you're paralyzed.
And I saw a beast rising out of the sea with 10 horns and 7 heads. And the beast that I saw was like a leopard, its feet were like a bear's, and its mouth was like a lion's mouth, and to it the dragon gave his power. And his throne, a great authority. One of its heads had a mortal wound, but it seemed to have a mortal wound that was healed, and the whole earth followed the beast with wonder. Men worshipped the dragon, for he had given his authority to the beast, and they worshipped the beast, saying, "Who is like the beast, and who can fight against the beast?" And the beast was given a mouth, uttering haughty and blasphemous words, and it was allowed to exercise authority for 42 months. It opened its mouth to utter blasphemous words against God.
You got that one from the Bible.
Or the Bible got it from him.
Farewell, my friend.